Hi, this is Tutor Nick P, and this is Lesson 38. Today we're going to look at when to use the ST, ND, RD, or the TH with dates. Yeah, this is one that I come across a lot, where I see it used incorrectly a lot. And it sometimes even confuses students where English, the second language, how to pronounce it sometimes. I even see native speakers make a mistake in the writing. I've even seen them in the same article sometimes write it correct once and then write it wrong another time. So let's just go over it quickly. Okay, here's the first note. If you write a date and use the name of the month, do not write the ST, ND, RD, or TH. The tricky part for many students is that these dates are still pronounced as ordinal numbers. Remember, ordinal numbers, that's first, second, third, fourth, fifth. The other one is cardinal numbers, which is 1, 2, 3. All right, so dates are always pronounced as ordinal numbers. Okay, so let's look at the example here. This is pronounced March 10th. You notice that we do not write the TH here. You still have to pronounce it as 10th. March 10th, April 3rd, June 2nd, etc. Yes, it is not March 10th, it is March 10th. Okay, good. Let's look at the next note. It is incorrect to write this date as March 10th with the TH there. If the month is written here, the TH is not written there. Yeah, so again, it's not optional. You write the month, you don't have the TH, or whatever it is, whether it's the RD or ST. Okay, all right, let's read the next part. We do use the ST, ND, RD, or TH if the name of the month is not used. So here we have to give some examples where we definitely do use it. All right, example number one. The rent is due on the first of the month. Yeah, you actually need it here. It's necessary. If you don't write it here, it gets confusing. It's the rent is due on the one of the month. The ST lets you know that it's a date. So that's why it is absolutely necessary here. Okay, let's look at example two. We get paid on the 15th of the month. Again, this way it lets you know it's a date. If you didn't have a TH, it would be we get paid on the 15th of the month. That doesn't make any sense. Alright, and just so you know how we might use some other ordinal numbers with ST, ND, RD, we also use ordinal numbers to indicate someone's ranking or place. Alright, let's look at the first example. That Olympian came in third place and won a bronze medal. Yeah, again here, if you didn't have the RD here, it would be confusing. That Olympian came in third place, that would not make sense. And the second example, he is only the second person to ever swim across that river. Alright again, so just very quickly to review, one of the things to make sure is that if the name of the month is written, do not write the ST, ND, RD, or TH. Months, these dates are always pronounced as ordinal numbers, you know, March 10th, April 3rd. And when do we use it? We use it when the month is not written there, just like, you know, the rent is due on the first of the month. Okay, well, I hope that clarifies it. I do come across this problem often. Thank you very much for your time.